I saw you in Anchorman 2.
Oh, cool.
I got this guy, Josh Lawson, at Jelena. He is very Australia famous. He was in the new Anchorman movie. He played the really Australian guy, right?
Yeah, I am jabbered, just jabbered, full of beans, no doubt.
Does anyone else speak Australian?
So I ask him,
do you think Australians get stereotyped in American TV and film?
You never see an Australian with an Australian accent who's like shy or like intelligent or anything like that.
Okay, it's a fair point. What do you say?
Oh, right, if they're playing an Aussie. Well, yeah. What about Rose Byrne in Neighbours?
Did she play an Australian?
Yeah.
But I was kind of more talking about males. I can't think of like...
But you're the stereotypical Australian. You're not shy and thoughtful.
Yeah, I am. I'm thoughtful.
You're embodying the stereotype.
But you guys are categorizing us. I could be something way more, but
yeah,
you're putting
me
in a box.
I think he's actually...
Yeah, you're right. He's a hidden genius.
I am. I'm an idiot servant.
Do you know what? No, you're not a servant, you're a savant.
Savant.
Thank you so much for your chat.
No worries, man.